So first and foremost, my Cadillac's back, if you notice up there. So here's the problem now. The Corvette is leaking oil. And mind you, I've only driven this for about, I would say, 1,500 miles, maybe 2,000 miles. So, yeah, there's an oil leak. Terrible. Gotta handle that thing on Monday.